Carolina to feel the most impact from Dorian. Now, the good news about Dorian is that it's pickup speed. It's no longer a lazy hurricane.
Right.
It is actually moving and acting like a normal hurricane now, and so that's good news, especially for people here who are still recovering from Florence, which the problem with Florence is it's, what, a Category 1, but it's just that and that and that.
Right.
I think up to 35 inches of rain fell on parts of the area, which is unbelievable.
So it's moving about, what, 8 miles an hour now?
Something like that.
Yeah.
That's, I mean, it's still limber, but
sure.
That 1 mile an hour thing, I'm like, what in the world? I mean, I don't think these people have seen that before.
Yeah.
And certainly, the Bahamas are just in desperate condition right now.
Devastated. The Bahamas has just lingered and just sat there. Okay, Rachel Sutherland, stay safe, my friend.
Thanks.
All right, it's 8:48 now. So for us, right now, if it stays on the track, we're going to see just, you know, we'll see some unsettled situations. Might see some gusty winds and some rain Friday night into Saturday. But again, you know, keep us close by, you know, because Storm Team 10's keeping a very, very close eye.